right, Laura, today's the day we've been talking about for weeks now. The Air Force's highest-ranking general will be touring the 188th Fighter Wing today. 4029's Emily Maha is live this morning to tell us what this visit potentially means for the Flying Razorbacks. Emily.
Kelly, this is going to be a huge day for not only the Flying Razorbacks, but the community as well. I'm here this morning on Phoenix Avenue and Lee Avenue, where in just a few hours, supporters of the 188th are hoping these streets will be lined with people, some of them wearing t-shirts just like this one, to show General Mark Welsh just how much the Flying Razorbacks mean to this community. Now, 4029 learned that the general touched down at the airport early yesterday evening and will be touring the 188th all day today. Now, the general's visit is part of a meeting that could influence a decision to overturn a decision that was made to cut funding for the Flying Razorbacks. Now, 4029 learned that if the Razorbacks do leave the 188th, that more than 1,000 families could be affected. That's the number of jobs that could be lost if the Flying Razorbacks don't get funding back. Now, one supporter in our community told 4029 that she believes that the community coming out today and showing their support could influence the general's decision.
We really want to believe that we are going to impact this decision. We want to believe that we are going to find a solution, an alternative solution to closing the 188th.
Now, supporters are asking the community and encouraging the community to come out this morning to wear red, white, and blue, to bring signs and American flags to show the general just how much the Flying Razorbacks mean to us. And we'll be here all morning to bring you all the latest. I'm live with you this morning, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
No shortage of support. All right, Emily, thank you. If you want to show your support, you could head down to Phoenix Avenue and Lee Avenue at 7:30 this morning. That's when it